We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Overtake the safety car. You may overtake the safety car. It is waiting to pick up the leader. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Yellow flag, a new strategy is available on the MFD. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, copy that. Go, go. You'll be racing on the exit. Complete. Go now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Green flag. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Got that, confirmed. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Understood, stopping this lap. Go, go, go. Okay, clear. Green flag. We're slowly gaining on the car in front. Try to keep this momentum. Yellow flag. Gap to car in front is 2.0 seconds. Okay, clear. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Go, go now. The track is clear. Green flag. You're now running in third, P3. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Great work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Okay, you're creating some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds per lap.